Now, FileCloud is what's known as an EFS, or an Enterprise File Sharing Solution, EFS. Their goal is to help you make your own private cloud. As a person, as a business, they got your back. An emphasis on the enterprise because it's really, really powerful and really, really secure. That's why they're big in government, finance, and education. Nowadays, data is the name of the game, keeping your data safe and secure, making sure you're not sharing it with someone you shouldn't. I mean, goodness, can you think about a large company that uses Dropbox and trying to control who they share your data with? That's a nightmare. I'm just worried about my two kids in there who are using Dropbox and Google Drive, not to mention my employees. Goodness. Of course, you get remote access to your files from anywhere. You also have full control of your stuff, of your data, and it's private. And then this is just incredible. I've been wanting this from Google Drive and Dropbox forever, and they just don't do it. They have hyper secure file sharing. And what that means, because that's just a word, right? What that means is when you share a file, password protected. Limit the time it's allowed to be downloaded. Limit the amount of downloads that can occur. Create a file, say you can only download it until next week, and you can only download it one time. That's killer, right? Most solutions, you can download an application that'll sync your files back and forth. But you can also, and I don't think anyone else does this, you can mount a share, or you can mount your drive as a network share. That I love FileCloud is because they're enterprise. They target large companies. And I love that you can install on Windows. I think it's probably one of the only host your own cloud solutions out there that install on Windows, which is why companies love it, right?